let's hold on tight. Found what we're looking for in life. Call us crazy, but things are finally right. With you and I, the future is bright.
Hey guys, and good morning. Welcome back to my channel, or if you're new here, welcome to my channel. My name is Shanna, and I just had a baby. How crazy is that? I cannot believe that I am saying that. In this video, Hayes is 5 days old, which is so crazy. I can't believe I have two kids now. If you are new to the channel, I have a 4-year-old daughter and her name is Sophia. I really wanted to film this video just to have it as memories from when he was so fresh. This video is definitely not like a routine type of video as he is so fresh. We just got back from the hospital a couple of days ago, so we don't really have a routine yet. This is just me documenting 24 hours with little baby Hayes. As you guys can see right there, he lost his umbilical cord when I was changing his diaper. Well, I guess he lost it in the middle of the night, but I just found it when I was changing his diaper. Sophie has been so fascinated with his umbilical cord ever since he was in my belly, so I had to show her that it fell off as soon as she woke up. We had bought a couple swaddles before Hayes was born, and he wasn't a fan of the ones that we got, so Xavier took Sophie to the store and went and found a new swaddle for us to try. He also got me a bunch of little snacks that I've been craving, and some like lactation cookies and bars for me to try. I went upstairs to edit some of the birth vlog. I was trying to edit it kind of like in parts whenever I had a spare few minutes, just so I wouldn't overwhelm myself. If you haven't watched the birth vlog, I think it was 2 videos ago, so definitely go watch that if you haven't. Well, you guys, that is pretty much it for today's video. I really hope you guys enjoyed. I know it was very montage-y and not a lot of talking, and pretty much the entire video consisted of either him eating or getting his diaper changed. But that is newborn life, I guess. You guys know the drill. If you made it this far in the video, comment a baby emoji down below and I will try my absolute hardest to comment one back to you guys. But yeah, that is all for today. I hope you guys all have a great day and I will see you guys all in the next video. Bye guys!